and that's very scary for Na'Vi.
Yeah, I mean, it's nice. These fights aren't happening on Na'Vi's terms anymore, right? It's very much Fnatic, the ones dictating the ramp fights now. And I do